There's been a lot of research that's developed over the last decade, starting really in the late 90s, 2001, that has examined physical activity in relation to cognitive impairment and dementia in old age. We know now that midlife and late life physical activity is important for the prevention of dementia. Those people who are more active tend to have lower rates of dementia than those people who are less active. Well, we have a much poorer understanding of what early life physical activity does. So we were trying to find out whether early life physical activity is important and whether it's more or less important than exercise later in life. Our study had a couple main findings. The first thing confirmed previous research. We found that people who are physically active at any age have a lower risk of cognitive impairment than those who are inactive. But most interestingly, we found that teenage physical activity was more important than any other age. It was most important in terms of lowering the rates of dementia or cognitive impairment in late life. We only looked at women in this study, partly because it started as a study of osteoporotic fractures and developed into a more general study of aging. While there's some evidence to suggest that physical activity may benefit cognition more in women than in men, there's no reason to suggest that the relative importance in that teenage physical activity is most important wouldn't also carry over to men. Yeah, I think the most important thing is that when we think of prevention of dementia, we want to start as early in life as possible. It's not just mid and late life that's important. I think we're starting to understand that physical activity is one important component of prevention of dementia, but of course there's many other factors that will go into your risk. Some of it's genetic, but there's a lot of lifestyle components like education, cognitive stimulation, socializing, and control of vascular risk factors will all play important roles in preventing or reducing your risk of dementia in older age.